Today is day 19 and we're going to be doing max cardio conditioning. Make sure you check out the dynamic warm up from day one. After that, we'll be doing 8x400 meter sprint with a 400 jog recovery. Following this, you'll just do 10 minutes of static stretching.